4020 North Drive, Pueblo, Colorado, 81008. Cameraing from 3-inch ABS cleanout in basement utility room to city main. Pipe material transitions outside of residence at 22 feet from entry point. This transition is from 3-inch cast iron to 4-inch Schedule 40 PVC. No issues at this connection. During the time of the inspection, while pushing the camera in, there is a belly in the PVC pipeline between 47 and 52 feet. This is the exact spot of the outside cleanouts. They were located out front at 6'8" deep. This belly is containing 3/4 inch of the entire diameter of the 4-inch PVC pipeline of wastewater. These cleanouts need to be replaced. The cast iron inside the house has a lot of buildup and flow line. After the cleanouts are properly repaired, I recommend having the line hydrojetted to pull all the buildup in the flow line of the cast iron out to the city main. This video will be reviewed further on a laptop, and all the pipeline details will be in the description with the video. So again, the tap at the city main is 73 feet. There's a belly in the PVC outside where the outside cleanouts are between 47 and 52 feet. These are located at approximately 6'8" deep. These locates are for inspection purposes only, and the line must be relocated prior to any excavation being done to make the proper repair. Again, all pipeline details will be in the description below the video.